using the right ingredients, but we don't want to sacrifice big hair because usually when we have a lot of treatment products, it weighs our hair down.
It actually winds up weighing the hair down. So Caroline is a really great example. So all we did with Caroline is we...
Feel this hair!
Feel this hair. Look at this beautiful volume. Look at this beautiful body, but shake your hair for me. Look at that movement. The hair is not stiff. There is no hairspray in here. The only thing that was used is that bodifying jelly.
I want you to look straight at camera three so everybody can see. Look at the thickness. Do you see this? I can feel it. I feel hair. I don't feel anything else.
You don't feel anything else. And also, I just put a little bit on my hand. I just put a little bit on my hand. Feel my hands, Trish. There is no product. There's no stick. It absolutely dissipates in the hair. Not only that, look at the incredible amount of shine that it actually gives you. See? Volumizing products typically do not do this.
No, they don't.
This is incredible shine. It's incredible hold. It's incredible volume. And it's completely weightless. And so she gets to have that beautiful, voluptuous hair without looking like it's overly stiff. You can run your fingers through it.
Wow.
You can feel like you're going out on the town. And women will be stopping you, asking you, what are you doing on your hair?
It is. I'm giving you that soft hold that you want. It's giving you the volume. We call it bodifying. Nobody else has bodifying styling gel that you apply in your hair wet. And I hate calling it a styling gel because it's a jelly. It's soft. It's moldable. Again, it's a brand new category in hairstyling.